Hey everybody, it's iGoDZoFLuiGii and welcome back to some awesome Pokemon World Online. And you're probably thinking, where the hell was my Venusaur and why is there a Bellsprout there? Well, I'm about to switch out to my Venusaur and I'm going to explain this situation. So again, the horriblest thing has happened to me. My recording of the Bellsprout Bellsprout Tower didn't technically come out as what I wanted it to. Like, when I was recording, I'd done about 20 minutes recording, and only 17 seconds was recorded off that. So for the whole time, it just really screwed me over, and nothing went wrong. I have no idea what's happening lately. My capture has been up and down, as you guys know. First didn't record my audio, now it only records 17 seconds. I'm hopefully getting it fixed now. If it does happen again, I am going to be so pissed. Because talking for like 20 minutes and then finding that your recording's like not working is a bitch. So let's go into Sprout Tower again. If you notice, I've got my Poliwrath. So there is a bit of a quest, which I will go into that quest when we go in here. Now, I would say before you come in here, bring a Bellsprout with you. So if you did start your journey in Kanto, then catch a Bellsprout. If you started a journey in Johto, obviously catch a Bellsprout on your adventure before entering this building. If you came to Kanto, do the same thing, but get the Bellsprout from Johto, from Route 31. It's all simple. You can battle these trainers as you come in. So that's a thing. Wow. Really? Just gonna like come in and announce that. That's really cute. So yeah, it's about belt. I'm gonna explore about a bit of Bellsprout tower. Might do another side thing before we do the gym leader, so we can do some exploring. Yay! But yeah, so make sure you got a Bellsprout before you come in here, because there will be a quest that needs to be completed. I don't have to have it because I've already done the quest, and I will show you what you get after you complete that quest. It's just to help all the beginning trainers off. So once you defeat all of these, yes, there's a lot of trainers in here, but I've already defeated them. Well, quite easily actually, considering that they only got level 5 to 6 Pokemon. Not really a challenge for me. There might be a challenge for the starter trainers in this region. God, I'm getting things confused today. The Sprout Mass. Okay, now if you talk to Super Nerd Josh, he will only say this, which are like, hello, mammal from Holocene period. I am the Super Nerd superhero for players lost in their quest progress. If you check right here, he just tells us to go check the wiki for extra information on quests that you might get stuck with. So Sprout Master, hello again, friend. Feel free to train around our Sage Tower or our Sprout Tower. So basically, he will ask you to get a Bellsprout, and once you get a Bellsprout, make sure it's in your item box, like on your party gauge. Once it is, you show him the Bellsprout, then he will reward you with 10 Pokeballs, 10 Potions, and 10 Antidotes. This will be quite good for any starter trainer in the region, because getting those early free potions and antidotes and Pokeballs will come in handy when you try and catch a Pokemon later on. And the antidotes will really help you for the next gym, because the next gym is bug type. So the second gym is bug type, the first type is bird type. It's really, really different in the region. Usually they keep it all the same when there aren't enough the same. So just to make sure you keep things. I don't know if you can hear my laptop fan going on, if there is an issue, or we'll take it out for the next video, and so on, because I know it can get annoying sometimes, if that makes any sense. And also, sorry for the lack of updates, I know. I'm trying to get videos going Tuesdays to Thursdays, so you get like 4 videos a week off my main channel, because I'm currently doing videos for my Marvin Mark channel. I'm currently, as you saw the hovering bit there, I do apologize. Yeah, I'm trying to do like videos for my Marvin Mark, edit it all out. I've got videos for my Luigi show, which I'm editing out. I just got everything uploaded, doing the thumbnails. It's really, really taking a lot out of me, especially when I'm working as well. And I'm supposed to be taking on more hours, so I'm trying to actually keep it balanced of all situations. Oh god, I forgot how nightmare it is facing these Pokemon. I don't want you, Rattatak. I ignored you in Kanto, and I'm ignoring you now, bitch! Take that one again. Alright, I'm an asshole. I'm the definition of an asshole. I'm like, if anyone goes, do you know what an asshole is? Yeah, I know the definition of it. Me. Oh, God. Oh. Moving on. And also as well, most of you like my Pokemon Revolution Online videos that come every week. And most of you probably were thinking, what happened to the live streams? Well, they're not going away. They are coming back next month. Like I said, I'm getting an upgrade on my laptop, adding new parts to it. So I should be good to go on the new live stream coming every Sunday next month. So that'd be pretty good coming to Twitch. And then it will be coming to YouTube for highlights and all that stuff. So yeah, the pro live streams will still be happening. So don't worry about that. Because I don't know whether to do a live stream for the walkthrough or just do the live stream in general. Because I'll do gameplays on the side, so it's probably just a bit of both to do progress update. Like the live streams will just be this, the gameplays is when I'm with my friends on the spare time. If it was Minecraft, it probably played out differently. So yeah, that was the Sprout Tower. It took us 20 minutes last time, but hey, I fucked up on the recordings again. I'm getting really, really bad at these recordings. I have no idea why. So let's go down to this route because I think this is where I want to go. I'm hoping it is. Wait, let's look at my map. God, I think I might be in the wrong area. Because I think I'm in the right area. There's Officer Bob there. So I guess I can't go down there until I do this. Yeah, I'm in the right area. So yeah, we're going to the Alpha Ruins, the Ruins of Alpha. If we go to the map, yeah, the Ruins of Alpha. I just thought I'd show this off in today's video because why the hell not? You can get unknowns in here, the Ruins of Alpha, Yellow Chamber. Yeah, before we go in there, I'm just gonna like show around the local stuff, you know, keep it all mutual. The Research Center! Ha! I'm sorry, I'm busy right now. Maybe later. And it's pronounced like Monty. Say it right. Asshole. Spell your name correctly there, jackass. Okay, let's go into this one first. Ruins first floor one. Right, we're leaving. There was nothing I could do in there. I actually thought there would be a bit of exploring to do in today's episode, but no. Just take a minute to just listen to the soundtrack. That is an awesome soundtrack. I'm not even joking. Like, I love the soundtrack they actually done for this place. It's actually spot on. Which some of them struggle to find the right soundtracks. Mostly they get them just for the normal Pokemon games. And once you like fit it all in, it's so much more better than playing it on the original games. Because the original games, you had like a crappy soundtrack. I remember it. It was awful. It was like torture to my ears. Whoa, there are some tough trainers in here. I need to heal my Pokemon now. But I'll be back when I have more badges and then I'll beat them for sure. So, they're tough, are they? Well, they can't be that tough. What? Who are you? Can't you see that I am busy? How rude. Do not disturb my research. Let me teach you a lesson. Wow, he's glitched out. He must be really shy. He's a level 19 Pokemon. Holy shit. I still got this. Ha! Level 19. You might as well be level none. Get your dust. Seriously? It's not like I'm going to have a water-type move. I'm a water-type Pokemon. Not like I'm not going to have it. That's just stupid there. That's foul play. And that... I can never pronounce that name. Never. Axus? Is that right? Did I say it right? God damn, I hope I did. Because if not, that's just embarrassing. It feels embarrassing considering it's taking me 2 shots to defeat it. I don't know, I'm getting a lot of money from this trainer, so I'm actually making my pocket money bad. That's what I did. If I got over $600 just for my Pokemon battle, I wouldn't have to work. I'd be like, oh god, I need some money. I challenge you, give me $600. What? Bitch, oh man, mom. There's something odd about this statue. Yeah, it is. The energy statue towers before you. Making eye contact with the statue makes you feel ill. You decide to turn away. That's a jealous kid, alright? Oh, look, there's an elderly woman. Oh, let me help you cross the road, you stupid bitch. I'll kick you across that lane. I used to love coming here as a child. I don't understand why my grandson is so impatient. The youth these days is so hasty. It's hard to believe it sometimes. When I was younger, we would wait for days just to hear a story. Fuck a story. That's what they invented TV. We don't read a book anymore. We don't like, oh, grandpa, please tell me a story. Fuck no. Sorry about that. If I want to hear a story, I would watch CSI or watch a TV program like Smallville, The Arrow, or The Flash. I wouldn't just read a fucking book or hear a story. Can we go home, Grandpa? This is really boring. The old man is driving me crazy. Can we have a battle to help me kill time?
Sure. But you're about to lose your self-respect and your money, bitch.
Okay. I can do this. Oh, shit. Wrong move. Oh, well. Came in handy, actually. Yay! Body slam! Okay, is that level 38? I'm not really worried about leveling this Pokemon up. I just want... it's pretty weird, actually, what I want, but, you know. I can't even say that wrong. What I really, really want. It's really hard to say that really fast for me. You need to learn to appreciate your heritage and culture, Jimmy. Oh my god, they actually named him Jimmy. Now shut up and sell the statue until you appreciate it. Oh god, this doesn't even have a statue. What time could not destroy? A human's careless touch could. Okay. Wow. That just sounds horrible, hearing their life story being demolished in front of them. And I thought I had it rough. Jesus Christ. And he actually named his grandson, they actually named him Jimmy. That's like even worse, having like a kid named Jimmy. I'm not saying Jimmy's a bad name, but like if you say, Jimmy, come here Jimmy, for elderly people to say is just like really weird. And this guy's ignoring me.
I'm Lance. Respect me.
I could just imagine Lance being like Batman in disguise. Like come on, like seriously, he wears the cape and everything. Am I the only one? But seriously, let's think about it. If Lance was Batman, that just would be awesome. Or we could just be Super Saiyan God Goku. We have never known with that sort of hair. Maybe that's where they got their inspiration from. Maybe all this is just all connected and we're in like a time paradox. Oh shit, where the fuck... where the fuck am I? I'll just exit out of here. This pottery seems very old. It's very fragile to touch. Yeah, don't touch it. Don't touch it or you'll be like Jimmy. Okay. I'm going to use my wind circle to actually get across. And of course I get into battle. Oh wow, well whopper, you know what, I'm gonna give you a whopper sandwich, bitch. I'm gonna whopper your bitch, don't you talk to me like that. Oh, I actually won the battle. I wasn't really paying attention, but you know. Oh look, is it raining? Why haven't I got my effect, do I have my effects on? Oh shit, I don't. Okay. It's actually raining and the effects are on because of the shadow bits come on and off. Okay, the player follows size. Okay, I actually figured this out. The user follows size is the Pokemon that follows me. And then the player size is the other people's Pokemon. So if I want to see other people's Pokemon this size, I'd have them two times. If I want to see them the one size, I would just have them like that. So player follow size is other people's you want to see, and user follow size is basically yours. I always have mine small. Some people like a big sprites, but I don't know, because imagine having a Venusaur behind you, like, fucking hell, look at that thing! I'm sorry, Venusaur! I'm sorry! I'm actually going to keep this on for a while, because this is hilarious. Actually, no, wait.
Oh yeah! That's right, Arcanine.
Okay, let's switch back to Poliwrath, because I'm paralyzed.
How dare you?
It's a good thing that you have this feature in Pokemon Revolution Online. I know for a fact that you don't have that feature yet, and someone keeps mentioning that my sprites are too small. I apologize, there's nothing I can do about that. Oh, hi. I'm studying these unknown letters.
Carl! Carl! You gotta shoot them walkers, Carl! Or Carl, like Carl.
Okay, I have no idea how to get into these, so you're pretty much on your own there. I used to know how to get into them, and I forgot. Unless I'm thinking of the actual console ones. Yeah, I'm just going to let you guys do that, because I'm useless at that sort of stuff. And if you guys know how I play, then you know you're going to be here quite some time. And I got time to kill for the video I've got to make up, because I'm sorry. Okay. Oh shit, no, take him down. I gained $44, wow. Okay, it's not that bad, or 42 actually. I read it wrong. But no, I'm just going to be greedy and add an extra two onto there. Poliwrath's happiness is 76. Wow, it's actually gone up. I don't like it still, but Jesus Christ, looking at that sprite following me is just really, really scary. It's imitating, that's what it is. Yeah, how the I'm not even going to swear because I'm trying not to, but Jesus Christ. Okay, I think I'm going to call it the quits for today's episode, guys. I'm so sorry that I am so sorry. Because it was meant to be a Bellsprout episode, and I was meant to do this separately. I think 2-in-1's a good achievement. I think it actually gives some character to it. A lot of videos are going to be like this some days, and now and then. So, yeah, next episode we will take on the gym leader. And then we will get our first badge. And then we'll be pretty much on our way to victory. Well, until then, hope you guys enjoyed today's episode. If you did, please remember to click the like button below. Share this video around. Also favorite if you want to, and also subscribe to my channel if you already have, to keep up to date on my videos. Until next time, everybody, bye bye.